Hey, would you mind introducing yourself and sharing what you do?
My name's Tylor Steinberger. I'm a founding engineer at Expand AI, building AI to scrape the web and turn it into a database.
That's awesome. What is your favorite thing about Effect?
That's a hard question to answer because there's so many things to pick from. But at this point, probably just the community. There's just a million smart people here, all willing to share their knowledge and build great software.
I couldn't agree more. How are you using Effect at your company?
How aren't we? would probably be an easier question to answer. But like, I mean, we use the dependency injection for literally everything to manage testing, typed errors. Very, very, very rich because we have so many domain errors to deal with between the browsers, the AI itself, our agent, all these different kinds of loops and infinite race conditions, all everything. Like there's almost nothing that part of Effect that we don't use.
That's awesome. What are your hopes and dreams for Effect in the future?
Everything that will eventually be on the slides that people will see on Effect 4.0. I've been complaining about a lot of those things for like 3 years now, and my jaw literally dropped when I saw those slides.
Awesome. Well, keep it up. Thank you so much.